Have you ever thought about the meanings behind Māori place names? Well, my friends, let's explore why pronouncing Māori place names correctly is so important. We have so many beautiful Māori names in Aotearoa. Whangāre, Rotorua, Taupō, and we even have Māori names for those that we refer to using their English names. Tāmaki Makaurau, Te Whanganui Ātara, or Te Papa I Oea. Ooh, that's a good one. Names are an important part of identity, and Māori place names carry rich history with them. Let's take a look at one. Right in the middle of Te Ika o Maui, the great fish of Maui, you will find Taupō. A great chief named Tia arrived on the Arawaka, and as he was exploring the eastern coast, he spotted a cliff face that looked similar to the Taupō, or cloak, that he was wearing. And so he named the area Taupō Nui Ātia, or the great garment of Tia. When you use the correct pronunciation of a name, it shows respect to the significance of that name and the history of its people. And I have some great news, e hoa mā. It is not difficult to get pronunciations right. But you're up!
Here's some tips for pronunciation of Māori names across the nation.
R-E-I-O-U.
Carefully read each Māori name and you'll find the letters all sound the same. T-A-U-P-O-T-O-P-O.
Yo!
It can take a little bit of practice, but once you get it, you'll be able to read any kupu Māori with ease, even the world's longest place name.
Taumata whakatangi hanga ko au au o tamatea turi pū kā kā piki maunga horo nuku pō kai whenua ki tana tahu.
Woo! That's the news from me. Kia kaha koutou.